Tonight, a man from Concord is accused of attacking two people with a knife. Police say around 8:20 this morning, a man wearing a face mask and a hood approached a parked vehicle on South Main Street and started pounding on the window. Police say the man attacked both people with a knife, then ran off. One of the victims had to be taken to the hospital. Tonight, 23-year-old Victor Manns was arrested and is now facing multiple charges.